I'm going to show you how can you install Ford S Max. This is I think 2009 or 10 air model, and you're going to start from here. This is the first point. You're going to start from here and just open it from here. You can pull it up just like this. Yes, all right, and this is you're going to take it up. From here, you can just take this out. All right, close it. And here, if you can see, here was two screw, one here and one here. And there's a screw. This is so these two. I just opened these two from here. One was one is here and one is here. All right, we have opened from here. And the third step is you're gonna open this frame. Very easy to open it, just like this. There is hooks behind it, so be careful a little bit. Here is three connectors, 1, 2, 3. Just remove them nicely. Yes, and put it up here. Yeah, all right, so now we're going to open this frame, and very easy to open it from here. It is two screw, one is here, one is here. Just remove this, that two screw, two is here and two here, four screw actually on this frame. So just pull it out like this. All right, and here is a cable. You're not going to open it because we don't need it to open it. If you want to open it, so you can, but I think we don't need to open it. I'm not going to open it, so because without this opening cable, I can remove the stereo. This cable, so we'll put it back. And here, on a stereo, we have four screw on it. I have already opened four screws, and just pull it out, just like this. And radio antenna, and we have removed the stereo. This is Sony stereo. We got a cable with a 40 pin connector, this one, and this is for the radio. All right, we will just plug in this cable here and close it, and the radio antenna. Important thing is this blue cable. Our stereo comes with this connector and with the blue cable as well. So this blue cable you're gonna connect with the amplifier or anyone which has power, which has, you can test any of them. You can connect with them, even you can connect with the red as well, or but the batteries you can connect with the this loose cable. It was opened and I tested it, had power in it, so I just connect with it. All right, so just like this, and this side when it comes in a stereo like this, and the radio connector, put it like this. USB cable, I have already took it out to take it out from here. Yes, this is microphone and GPS antenna. We're gonna connect like this. Yes, all right, so just put it back like this. Four screw here, and you got four cables here. You can just put this cable back just like this. Yes, put this first. I forgot to put this first. Alright, we have two screws up here. One here, one here. So screw them. Alright, and this you can put back just like this. Just like this, and put it back. So, yes, thank you for watching.